looking at the phone. Oh, what was I supposed to see? What was I supposed to say?
To the Arstíðir in her career was that we had recorded this cover version of Cross Distance and Mass Helplessly Hoping with an Icelandic lyric. This was never meant to go on an album, this was never meant to be released, but somehow it ended up in the possession of an Icelandic radio jockey who played constantly the whole year, 2009. So for most Icelanders, this is the first impression of Arstíðir, to hear them as the Crosby, Stills and Nash band. Which is why we obviously have to play this version of you in this overview. So, hallandi, höfði.
Somewhere. it's worth knowing that the sand, the beach is nice, and we have beaches. We don't swim in the ocean, it's too cold. But we have beaches. But since the sand is consists mostly of volcanic ash, they're actually black. So if you imagine walking on the beach and writing a poem in the sand, the metaphor can almost sound or seem romantic. But if you write the same poem in black sand, the metaphor becomes slightly more romantic. This is a very typical Icelandic thing. We'll talk more about this later in the show. But just keep this mental image in mind as we listen to this next song, the Ljoð song.
Third album now. Like the Beatles or Metallica, we like to call our albums like by colors. Also, it's easier than pronouncing the title sometimes. This is the Blue album. It came out in 2015, and the song is called "Someone Cares." We write songs in both Icelandic and English, by the way. And there's no real reason why we do it. It's just the way the songs come. Sometimes we have something we want to express in Icelandic, sometimes something in English.
Nobody's had it alone. Nobody.